Be careful. I feel uneasy. Have you found something interesting? Whoever owns this place should be ashamed. Identity unknown. Your actions could result in injury. Again, I have survived the hostilities. You need some... Yes? television studio. We are supposed to get autographs, yes? Shouldn't the coroner be doing that instead?
Yes.
What do you want?
Here.
At once. There's no way to get there.
from something. Welcome home. Been talk about Vault 81. Some problem there you were caught up in. Quarantine or some such. Man, you get around.
I got your costume, Kent. And some other goodies you might like.
There she is, pretty as the posters. The Silver Shroud costume herself. And memorabilia, too? You're something else. Together with my gun, everything's all set.
What are you planning next?
I'm still working that out. Some details I want to run by you. Well, after you give me the costume, that is.
First the reward, then I'll give you the costume.
Here. I wasn't gonna welch on our deal. After all these years, the Silver Shroud is born again. But there's just one problem. I'm just not Silver Shroud material. I could be Rhett Reinhardt, or his butler Jarvie Blake. But the Shroud is strong, capable.
Don't sell yourself short.
I got a better idea who should wear it. You up for being the Silver Shroud? You already got your own origin story and everything. What with the Cryo Vault and all.
If I go along with this, I could use a little extra.
If it'll get you to help, sure. I may be able to scrounge up a couple of things.
Why me?
You helped me out when everyone else just laughed at me. And you're from the olden days, just like me. You know how much things have fallen? How much we gotta fight for? To make the place better? So you win?
Looks like I get to be the Shroud. Yay.
The costume and gun are yours. So you patrol good neighbor streets, and I'll call in any crimes on my radio station. Here's some calling cards, I guess. When you dispatch justice, leave them behind. That way, everyone knows the Silver Shroud has returned. Time to fight crime!